other ones are like kind of wrapping through.
How long has this been not coming with the lightning delay? I kind of messed up their plans a little. It's a juicy peach. So we got two of them launching, or just...
I think there's actually three going up.
It's going up pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. And Matthew, what we see is what will be the top of the bush.
Oh.
You see, there were those holes that at the end,
mm-hmm.
but they're getting, as the balloon fills, they're getting closed up.
Oh.
The pilots will have a way in flight to pull on ropes, I think, tied to those flaps.
Whoa!
That's how they fill them.
Okay, that was cool.
He saw a burst, a flame burst from the burner. But those vents make it open in flight. And that's how they descend with it.
No, not that they lowly descend with
it. Well, they do. Depends on how fast they want to descend. They can descend real gradually by turning off the flame and just letting the air cool.
Mm-hmm.
But if they need to descend more rapidly, they can vent some of the hot air out at the top.
Daddy wants to ride. Just that?
Absolutely.
Just that? Either where I'm going. reason for that idea?
What?
To keep him safe.
Yeah, probably in the words.
That's a G Daddy?
Yeah. I think it's a name for the balloon rather than a sponsorship.
Right.
It's coming down.
I wonder what's the minimum number of people it takes from start to finish.
So they're not coming for the parade either?
I don't think so.
There it goes. Mommy better hurry.
Wow, they got that up there fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I thought that they would probably be tethered for a while the others got going.
Yeah.